What is happening? TJ McMaster here. It is time to go, go, go. Let's try this out. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what is happening. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. It is Thursday, November 23rd. Chilly dilly. Hopefully Leafs play tonight. Let's get this going. What is happening? What's going on? Oh, Jesus. Kadu von Group 22 von Grab. God damn, that's a name and a half, isn't it? I'm trying the names, but that's quite the name. Kadu von Grab 22. Hey, how's it going? Hope everything's going well. You picking up what I'm putting down? You catching what I'm throwing? You hearing what I'm saying? Are you with me? You like that? In a world filled of positivity. It's like, where's that? That's a movie we need to see. All right, today we're doing chess. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. We got the Ab Lounge 2 out. Ab Lounge 2. $200-some. Got it for free, gifted, bequeathed, if you will, from my sister. Love my family. So we're doing four sets of these every day now because we are keeping the abs. We want cornbread. We want shreddedness. We want to grate the cheese in this bitch. All right. We might not get there, but that's what the plan is. Check out my YouTube channel. All of my streams get uploaded to my YouTube channel. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. You're gonna get back at it. We'll be right back. Everybody. No, we're not doing freaking Backstreet Boys. Not happening. What is happening? So, four sets of abs. How we warm them up. Get the core. Get the engagement. Because that's what you have to. Gotta get it going. Because then as you work out, everything's engaged. Work smarter, not harder. So we're going to put the ab lounge 2 away. And then we're going to start doing the chest, triceps. See how that works out. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. All of my equipment is listed, where I got it, how much it was at the time. Any other questions, ask away. And yes, I am Canadian, for the record. If you want it right now, let me know. Let's go! What? We're getting the freaking positivity, we're getting the energy going in the world full of danger. As this Batman says, first try!
A CRM shouldn't weigh your budget down. It should lift your teams up. A CRM shouldn't hide fees. It should save you money.
as you can see, we are starting out light. Because that's what we do here. We don't. If you take out a elastic out of a freezer, you can't just pull it because it'll snap. So you got to warm that shit up. So that's what we're doing. We're going to start. I started out with 8-pound dumbbells. Yes, 8-pound dumbbells. TJ is 150, probably 8 pounds right now. And 6 and a half feet tall, I guess. So, yeah. You're not going to see 100-pound dumbbells in this man. No! You're also not going to see high blood pressure either, which is also great. No Trambolone Sammies here. No, sirree, not me. We have self-confidence on this stream. So, I got 12 pounds. I'm going to do those, probably 30 sets, and then we're going to switch to the flat bar, and then I will crank up the weights on the dumbbells. I'm going to get the rubber Northwestern rubber dumbbells out, do 20 pounds, and then do 30 pounds. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. So we're just going to do flat bar, two dumbbells, and then we're going to do front pull downs and then tricep push downs. Yes.
YouTube Premium is ad-free YouTube and the YouTube Music app all together. Uninterrupted videos and an app made just for music. YouTube Premium. One subscription, two apps. Try 1 month free of charge.
As a surgeon, there's this aha moment when you see it. Chitra's 3D printed tumor, it's exact. Now we can see it before her surgery, so we know just how to save her life.
We'll be right back. your fresh on them real quick.
Fresh.
Always keeping veggies at their peak.
Like a Bosch.
Freshness lasts for weeks and weeks and weeks.
Like a Bosch.
Even little baby greens.
Like a Bosch.
Tastes fresh and remains supreme.
Like a Bosch.
Super fridge keeping food fresh.
Like a Bosch.
Eating more so you'll be throwing out less.
Like a Bosch.
Stay fresh like a Bosch. With fridges that keep food fresh up to 3 times longer. From Bosch.
We'll be right back.
you're saving from the toilet, or saving from the train, or saving from a park bench while scarfing down Chow Mein. With Amazon's Black Friday, you can always save more from literally anywhere without going to the store.
Navin, Ontario, a small town. There's a general store and an arena. With our first fully renovated Quaker breakfast bar, we donated our 100% Canadian oats, where all proceeds will feed the hunger this town has for hockey. We're proud to play our part.
Doug.
Wait till it. Wow, there we go. Let's get the volume up. What exactly do you mean by that question? Do you mean what muscle do I like training the best? What looks the best? What gives me, like, what do you mean by, I don't understand the question. What is your favorite muscle? My favorite muscle to work out is my biceps, because my biceps just blow up like crazy. Like, I'm a very good responder. I'm like an ultra responder. So my biceps and my back, because my back, I used to, when I started going to the gym, when I had no idea what I was doing, I basically went onto the pec deck and did reverse pec deck for like 5 years straight. Just boom, 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 to the point where it was like 150 pounds. So my back, top of my back is like ridiculous. So my chest is one of my weaker points to me. That's why I've been working on it so much lately. And my triceps are weak too, because like I'm naturally skinny. I'm an ectomorph. Google that shit, ectomorph. My quads, like I got the Terry legs, Terry Crews, like no legs, because they're powerful, but they can never grow. It sucks. So, feels the best, looks the best. Yeah, so that would be the, like, my right bicep just is naturally always, like, you'll notice that I never do single arm right biceps. It's just, it peaks. Like, it's just, it's awesome. This one I have to work out constantly. And then, yeah, and also my abs. I've always been athletic and skinny, other than when I used to drink like a freaking fish. I've always had insane core strength, so my abs just boom. And that's a diet. Like, you have to work your abs, you have to train them, but it's diet to get to see them, because you have to be 50% body fat or less. That's just science and fact. So, any other questions, just ask me, brother. Sister, I don't know. All I see is the name. Wow, that's the name. Canon Deluxe. We got the friggin' exotic cannon here. Nice. So you were right. Very good. Do you know me? Good name. Still see your face when you're not around. Stand here in misery, wondering if I'll ever be happy.
Every quest needs a challenge, and every hero needs a sidekick. Choose NordVPN.
YouTube Premium is ad-free YouTube and the YouTube Music app all together. One subscription, two apps. Try 1 month free of charge.
Thank you. PlayStation.
We'll be right back.
Awaken your senses with Lint Excellence.
You can use it on your flowers if you don't want them to die. Bleach does that in this year. Bleach does that too. Yeah, bleach does that.
What is happening, Twitch and YouTube? We're lowering the bench, lower the bridge. We're doing that. I will also contemplating, thinking about it, making some decisions. Might start streaming my gaming with Salty. For Raft, it's just a relaxing game, nothing too crazy, nothing serious, but I might start doing that in the evenings from now on, because some people get bored in the evenings. I'm here working out during the day. We need something for tonight. Let's see how it goes. We'll start for this weekend. We'll see if I get some viewers, see if I get some chats. Besides that, let me know any questions, comments, concerns. If you got anything going on, let me know. Nothing much happening here in the C to the A to the N in the maple syrup capital of the world, Canada. Trying to think of anything else going on. I don't think so. Oilers lost again. Leafs won their Sweden trip, which is awesome. Besides that, nothing else. Let me know what's going on. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, booyaka. Check out my YouTube channel. Link is in the description. Hit the like button, hit the sub button, and tell all your friends. 100% transparency. Fitness over 40. Yay. Degeneration X.
It's time.
The holidays.
Now!
Now?
Now!
Yes!
Here we go! Come on!
Got a dash.
This is the greatest Christmas gift I could ever get.
Am I right?
All for just $7.99 a month with ads.
Alright, going to do a couple more sets of tricep pushdowns, and then we're going to do the pose down. That will be it for today. Tomorrow will be Flex Friday. Hang time, you like that? And I believe that the Leafs are playing at 2 in the afternoon, so super fun. So, any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Like I said, I am going to be playing Raft with Salty online, probably streaming that, so check it out. Let me know what you think. Just a chill, relaxed game. Positive vibes only. Welcome to the Matrix.
We'll be right back. station.
The Mo is calling. This Movember, unite to take on mental health, suicide, prostate, and testicular cancers. Donate at Movember.com.
had one more set, tricep, left arm, and pose down. That will do it for today. I appreciate everything you guys do. Keep those views up, keep those likes, and keep coming. Positivity! Appreciate likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship, but none of the drama. Check out my YouTube channel. All my videos get uploaded there. Hit the like button, sub button. Tell all your friends. Till tomorrow, lift heavy, lift strong, but most of all, lift and be safe. TJ out. Go Leafs, go.